question. So where Dragonfly has been positioning itself for the last couple of years is a drone solution provider. So we provide solutions into the ecosystem. So while we see a lot of the North American and actually global manufacturers or people in the drone space, you know, focusing on, hey, what is it about the hardware? You know, how do we build something that has longer battery life? How do we build something that can lift a heavier payload? How can we were doing that in the 90s and in the early 2000s. It's not about the drone. It's not about the hardware. It's about the end result of what the hardware does. And so everything that we do is really focused on an ecosystem to be able to provide our customers, whether it's somebody like Valkyrie or whether it's a sheriff's department or whether it's a railroad or whether it's whatever, and they're looking for a solution that drones can provide. We have a forestry company that comes to us and they want to do yield calculations for their inventory across, you know, reserve lands that they've got and such. And so we provide a total solution using AI and LIDAR systems. And that's the difference, is where do companies go to actually implement what they want to do within the drone ecosystem? And so, of course, we have the facilities and we have the talent and the background to be able to manufacture these. We have the logistics understandings. It's because we've been around for 20 plus years is that we can do this. So we see this as a really important piece of what we can do for our customers, and hopefully we'll demonstrate to other customers as well that when they're looking for a drone to provide a solution, or they're looking for a solution and a drone's involved, the company you should call is Dragonfly.
Hey guys, this video is over, but don't forget to help your company by liking it and even leaving a comment below. And then don't forget to help yourself by subscribing to our channel and never missing another great AgoraCom Small Cap video.